Hi, I would like to show you how to fix the problem with opening the scope. In case that you see this window, please install at least version 7.0 of Adobe Acrobat Reader before running Climatic Scope. It means that Scope tool is missing the Adobe Acrobat library, which is the dependency of Scope VVS 10. If we want to fix it, we need to find the old library of Adobe Acrobat Reader, which is called Acro IE Helper, and copy that into the structure which is located in C program files, Adobe Acrobat Reader. No, sorry. Let's go back to program files. Common files, not Adobe, but common files. Adobe, that is also Adobe, and Acrobat and ActiveX. Sometimes you don't have permission to copy this library directly into this folder. Therefore, it's necessary to rename the ActiveX library. Then copy that out, for example, to the desktop. Then open it in the desktop and copy the library into the new folder on desktop. Then on the desktop we rename the folder to ActiveX, and then we drag and drop back the ActiveX library. And we can let here the old one. Or if it's possible, then delete it. Now our folder has Acro IE Helper library. So if we try to open Scope again, so it's function now. And that's it.